From News 8 WMTW-TV, this is a News 8 Now update.
You are watching News 8 Now. I'm Tama Ponton. There will be a wake tonight for a Maine soldier killed in Afghanistan last month. The body of Captain John Brainerd III from Newport arrived at Bangor International Airport yesterday morning. The 26-year-old died on Memorial Day when the helicopter he was piloting went down in Afghanistan. Brainerd's wake will be held at 4 p.m. at the Crosby and Neal Funeral Home in Newport. He will be buried tomorrow in Plymouth. The governor has ordered all flags to be flown at half-staff tomorrow in honor of Captain Brainerd. Two teenage boys are facing burglary charges in connection with a fire at a church in Standish yesterday. The arrests of the 15 and 14-year-olds came after the state fire marshal's office ruled the fire an arson. The fire destroyed the historic small church on Richville Road. It dates back to the 1800s. The church is operated by the United Baptist Church and had regular services every week. Maine's Secretary of State has released the proposed wording for November's gay marriage referendum. The proposed wording of the ballot question reads as follows. Do you want to allow same-sex couples to marry? The question was drafted by Secretary of State Charlie Summers with assistance from senior staff and the Attorney General's office. Summers says the public has 30 days to comment. We have a traffic alert for you this morning. Both the on and off ramps of exit 6B for Forest Avenue on I-295 in Portland are now closed. Both ramps affect northbound traffic only on 295. The Maine Department of Transportation is advising commuters to seek alternate routes like the Franklin Street interchange. The ramps will remain closed for the duration of construction. Well, thank you for tuning in to this News 8 Now update, and make sure to check out other top stories of the day on our website, WMTW.com. Have a great Friday.